We didn't start the fire. It was always burning since the world was turning.
Hey, Hyeniacs, welcome back to some more Dark Souls. Like I said yesterday, we're gonna go fight some skeletons. Because why the hell not? Oh, wall. That might block my path a bit. Alright, now we can go fight skeletons. I am a assembler on the battlefield. Alright, let's go over here first. Wake up! I've come to party! Okay. And you are dead. Re-dead. Let's see. Yeah, might as well. You suck. Fuck you. I can't get a backstab for shit. Come on. On guard, sir. Good job. Okay, fuck the sword. It's actually worse than my claymore. I could try out the barbed straight sword for a bit. Especially since I just upgraded it. Well, not the greatest, but I'll still take it over the Drake sword. But I'm thinking of just going back to the claymore, at least had him down in about 3 to 4 hits. Claymore! And to think this one's only at +5 right now. And see, I've already gotten all the items here, so we're just gonna go this way. Raindrops. Wait. Before we do, we should take this moment to appreciate and praise the sun. I don't actually have the gesture for it, but you know. It works. One thing to note when you come down to this area is that the skeletons will actually respawn infinitely until you kill the necromancers that basically summon them. Kind of similar to in World 4 of Demon Souls with the fucking phantom things. Okay, we're gonna move on past that. Oh shit, nope. And those exploding heads are also similar to the kamikaze light things that were in Demon's Souls as well. I can't remember what world that, I believe that was actually World 2. Jesus. Okay. We're gonna go down now. I can hear some. Oh, there's one. And there's another right behind me, I believe. Ah! Okay. We're just gonna keep going, because they're just gonna keep coming back. So, what I really want to do is find... There he is, that bitch. Because now, if he's dead, ow, I'll be able to actually keep the skeletons down. Oh, bonfire's right there too. Fuck y'all. Oh, shit. No, no. Don't want to get swarmed. Don't want to get cornered. Alright, cool. Just one left. Got this. Get up. Piece of poop. Screw you. We're not friends. Alright. Now. Wait. Oh, there is another one nearby. I was about to be like, why isn't it letting me use the fire? Get up. Bitch. Whoop. There we go. Okie dokie. I feel good now. Do you feel good now? I feel good now. The bonfire is mine. Oh shit, it's not what I meant to do! Yes! Kindle the fire! Okay, now get up and play with that lever. I have the power! On the battlefield. I'm not afraid to fight these things now. Now that they don't have a fucking master to resummon them over and over. Oh, you bitch. You. Just stop. The skeletons are really no fucking joke in this game, though. They hate your guts, dude. They want you dead more than anything. Seriously, like, probably even more than an ex-girlfriend or a baby mama will ever want you dead. These things want you dead, like, 110 times more. Okay, fire! Fire! Oh, fuckers! We're just gonna do as we've done before. Just go over here. We're gonna kill this asshole. Don't you run away from my fire! Get over here. Damn it. You're really starting to piss me off. There. Now I only have like an army of the dead after my ass. Shit! Block! Okay. Got traps behind me. Okay, okay. See what I mean? When I say they hate your guts. But it should be okay. If I remember correctly. I mean, I don't want to jinx myself by saying it. But if I do remember correctly, the necromancers do not come back once they're killed. I mean, but I admit there's like an 80% chance I could be wrong. And remember, guys, we didn't start the fire. It was always burning since the world was turning. Okay.
Skeletons. How much of a nuisance they are to my world, to my life. Just their entire being of existence just irritates me with an unsuppressing rage.
Oh, fire!
Okay. As much as I love my claymore, I need something that's a little bit quicker for these fuckers. Yeah, might as well deal with you, right? Oh shit, I'm going the wrong way. Although I do feel like I made the right call by switching weapons here. So, at least that's good. Fucker. I think one thing that really annoys me about these guys is, you know, I'm used to being able to swing at my enemies like a few times and getting them down. With the skeletons, it seems a little bit more tricky because, you know, you knock them back and it puts them at a distance away from you to where it's like, you can't really do that. Oh, fuck off. Well, at least that's one less to worry about. Oh, okay, so the necromancer is gone. Cool. There's nurture up there. I'm pretty sure these guys were so blindedly aggroed that they just threw themselves off the fucking cliff. Okay. There we go. That got a little bit more dodgy than I'd like to admit. Oh, but we survived. We made it through. And one thing to note is that there is one way to get the skeletons to stay dead without having to kill the necromancer, and that's if you have a divine weapon. Or a holy blessed weapon. Oh! Oh! Oh, I forgot they could parry. Fuck. Dick. There we go. Revenge is mine. Okay. Oh, fuck. Of course there's more of you. Hi. How you doing? My name's Rapunzel. I fucked your dad. I can't believe I made it this far before I died that last time. Just look at all this shit. Whoa! I gotta admit, that was pretty badass.
Oh, okay, and of course they put it right in front of a fucking trap. Now there's that archer. Way to knock yourself out there, buddy. I'm gonna kill you so dead. I'll make you hurt scream. Ooh, another shiny! Cool. Doesn't hurt to have more souls. That's for sure. Let's see. Alright, cool. Didn't miss a goddamn thing. Alright, now I'll just go this away. Exploding head demons! Oh, excuse me? Oh, fuck. There's just so much fuckery going on that I want nothing to do with. But I know it's coming my way anyway. Keep him down temporarily, at least. Push the lever, Krunk! There's so much shit going on here! Oh. Okay. Oh, fucking traps. God damn it! Got him to just go right off, didn't I? Excuse you, assholes. I'm trying to kill your master. Come on, just get him down. There we go. Alright, cool. Now, since they're all grouped together. Ah, shit! That was my moment. Oh, hello. What? No! Oh, God.
Oh, jeepers creepers. Okay. I'm not even going to fucking restore my humanity. Fuck you. And fuck you. Let's see. This way! On the upside, fucking, I got a lot of the necromancers out of the way, which means it'll be easier to deal with, don't have to worry about killing the fucking skeletons and suddenly be like, aha! I have returned, He-Man! Okay. Your existence is unnecessary to me right now. Just do me a favor and...
die!
Slick. Fucking, I'm just going around crushing boners. That's what I'm doing with my day. Don't judge me. There we go. Arrow. There's nothing for me in there. Oh, hi. How's it going, Jimmy? Haven't seen you in a while. Okay, we good? We're good. Might as well get this one. Because God knows he'll just stalk the fuck out of me if I don't. Okay. You're a piece of shit! Go here now. Cool. There's my souls. So, don't gotta go through quite as much as before. Which is nice. Come on. Get up, motherfucker. And there the SRB.
I can see the future!
There. What's over here? I believe that's a pitfall. I don't know if I want to take it quite yet or not. Although I do know I don't like these assholes. Haha, fuck your traps. Alright, where is the necromancer? I know there's one around here somewhere. Cool. Cool! Those problems just took care of themselves. Oh, stop being quicker with the fire swiftness. Okay. You are just going to keep going on this tangent, aren't you? Oh, fuck. Oh, really? Really? Fuck you. Okay. I feel better now. I didn't die that time. Let's see, I believe you can take this drop down here, but I don't have any lanterns or any source of light, so I'm not gonna worry about that just yet. There'll be another time, another episode, when I'm not nearly as irritated as I am right now. I mean, just look at this fucker. He thinks he's, like, better than me and shit? Fuck you. Let's see. Okay, that's where I came from. Hell, hey, boys! I'm Jenny! Oh, fuck off! There. Oh, really? I can't. This is exactly what you need, is just a few fucking traps. And the thing that annoys me is that they don't necessarily hurt me so much as just their knockback. The stun that they do is obnoxious as shit. Wait, that's where I came from. What the hell's down here? And that's right, once I get that bridge turned, I can actually leap across there. But that requires me to go over here. Nope, up here more. We go over here. We take this here pitfall. Alright, cool. I didn't retain too much damage from that. Keep our shield up because traps everywhere. I don't give a damn about the crystal lizards. I really don't. We take small increments of damage just to piss us off and waste an Essence Flask. We go up another fucking ladder for like the 910th time in this game. Let's see, there's no items, nothing special to really look at. So, we just take the other pitfall.
Oh, we have more of these fuckers to deal with. God damn it. Will you just stop? Just for a fucking moment. What? You're fucking kidding me? And then... I am just losing all of my own self-respect right now. Okay, well, he puts himself back together. We're just gonna say fuck it and move forward. Excuse me? Don't need your shit right now. Okay, none of them are regenerating. But this one's stalking me. Oh yeah? How'd that go for you? Did you prove your own self-worth? Actually, where the fuck am I? I mean, I know where I am. I mean, I'm lost. Oh, shit. Okay. I need to remember... Oh, okay. Gotta do that. I had to clean off the bridge. Make it look nice. Wait, there's another panel over here. How does get to? This is where it just... Okay. Okay. Did I fuck up? I don't think I fucked up, because I feel like I dropped here. Okay, whatevs. Just gonna keep going. Okay, so that's the route I took before. Let's see if there's another way. Besides absolute
certain doom, of course. Let's see what's over here. Aha! Aha! Okay, so now we say, fuck that statue, fuck this wall. It's a lie. It's not a real wall. It's just styrofoam. We're gonna light the bonfire. We will reverse hollowing. And we will kindle the fire. Now the next step, Pioneaks, is I'm done this with this episode. Let's see, today's Friday, so I probably won't do any recording over the weekend. I might do a few like bonus episodes, especially since, you know, we just hit 100 subscribers, and you know, I've been trying to think of something really, really special to do for you guys. I mean, I've already done a Q&A. I've done shout out videos to my, you know, fellow content creators. So I'm trying to really think of, like, what can I do for you guys? Like, maybe if I just compile some of our funniest moments together for you guys, you know, I don't know. I mean, I'm open for ideas, and I'm just brainstorming so much. But, you know, either way, so after this, or after I finish off this episode, I should say, going on to Borderlands 2, and have some fun with that. And again, I mean, you know, I might do a few things over the weekend here, not only just for the 100 subscribers, but, I mean, we got Father's Day coming up, so I gotta do something for, you know, for that. Either way, Hyniacs, I'm gonna done mumbling and rambling on here. I love you guys, and I'll see you later.